Okay, we're just gonna do a few minutes here to tidy things up before I shut her down for the day. I wanna get these dinos in place. This time. That's too bad. I wonder if that'll be enough. We might have to wait on the Majungs until next sesh. Make sure we get enough money. Before we get screwed over by the storm that's inevitably going to come. Ooh, but I can get a... I should get a hotel down here. Maybe I'll do that. Oh god. Nice and quick. Let's just get these teams assigned. Obviously, fences come first. Let's see if we can escape this relatively unscathed. Been fixed yet. It's just this area here. Okay, so we're back to making money. I think. Yep. Storm has passed. Hotel is in place. How much did the Majungis cost again? Ooh, yeah. Too much for now. What I'm gonna do then, before we send out here, I'm just going to get these guys released. It, bro. I need the Pisces boar. Pisces boar. So right now we just have an arcade and a cinema. Bento sushi, that'll do it. Fuzz? What's up, girl? Hi, my little McMuffin. Hi, my little McMuffin. Who's the best kitty? Who's the best kitty? Hey, you waiting for your little buddy to come around? You'd be less upset with him this time. Bottled water. Let's do smoothies. Mm. C4 feeders in there before these guys go mental. Totally forgot about that. grid compromised. Okay, how many power stations do we have? That one's 60 out of 60. I think we just have that one and then the three over here, right? Yep, okay. Well, I know what I'm going to throw over here. They're completed, all those warnings should go away. Beauty. Okay. Yep, they're happy. Trying to make this a very appealing area to come to. I don't know why it's not making money yet. We got the Dimorphodons. Maybe once we get these guys in too. Let's just have a look-see. Okay, I think everything is hunky-dory. I'm gonna slow it down. I'm going to save it. So the next time we play, I'm going to try and get the Majungs into that pen, build some more money makers around it, and carry on. Just carry on. Until tomorrow. Meh.